Jerk. How are you guys doing? Having a good time? Woo! Sweet. Well, we're TripWire, we're from the far Sedine.
Yeah.
And this is our first song, it's an original track. This is called Lawbreaker.
So, TripWire, you just performed at Worldskills in Birmingham. How did it go?
I think it was pretty good. I think we played pretty well. Like, our performance, there's a lot of energy in it.
Yeah, it feels like it's going to go down well. So.
Yeah, bit annoying, I dropped my guitar pick.
Yeah.
My cymbal fell. I forgot six best and Dixit. It was like a real shock that we were playing, because I thought there was another band first, and then it was like...
Yeah, we're not going to moan about much.
Excuses aside, I think it went down well.
Yeah, I think it was fun. I mean, I don't mind if we don't get through. Obviously, it'd be amazing. Yeah. But I don't mind if we don't, because it was good.
Okay.
Just a good experience getting up here.
So for the best. Right?
Yeah, and what about the other bands? What have you seen today? What was the quality like of the other bands?
What was that?
Which one?
That band, the guys from Ireland.
Oh, yeah,
they're good. Yeah.
They were very good.
Yeah, they're very good.
And that, those guys.
Oh yeah, the one.
From South Thames.
Yeah,
that was good, was it? Yeah. So, is there anything that you've taken away today apart from like the competition side, what you've enjoyed? Anything you've taken away that you could use yourselves?
Individual people's charisma on stage.
Yeah, definitely. Just how they perform, how they sort of. I just don't want to say owning the stage, but
Yeah, great. Okay, we'll have to wait for a while to see what the results are like, but good luck on it. It's really good. All right.